working to learn what led to a deadly crash in Cicero. The Hamilton County Sheriff's Office first posted about the crash on social media this evening. It happened here at the intersection of 234th and Cumberland. This is video of the scene after it cleared. Authorities haven't said who died or if there were any other injuries there at that scene.